Yeah. So, Rock. I'm so excited. And yeah. About Jenny is too. We are in the wilderness.
Yes.
And we're going to play some songs for you. So,
mm-hmm. I like it.
Let's go ahead and do that. Okay?
Yeah.
Alright.
Thank you. We love doing that. We love opening with it. It's a cover from The Civil Wars, who we really like and miss.
But yeah, miss. We love them so much.
Sorry. We're going to sing now Love When It Hurts.
This one's an original, so
yeah.
Enjoy. Coming. So this, these two songs are just little samples, little tasties, little appetizers of what's to come.
The amuse bouche.
The amuse bouche.
Exactly. Anyway, this song is called Who Gave Up the Ghost.
Jenny and I are huge nerds.
Yes.
Huge nerds. Yes. Like, we get our nerd on. And mainly, Jenny gets her nerd on from things like zombie apocalypse, so like Walking Dead, or like post-apocalyptic things.
Dystopian.
Dystopian things. So she really likes the Hunger Games, of course.
Yes.
So does Joni, apparently.
Joni really does.
Joni loves the Hunger Games.
She was like,
too.
There's no dogs in it.
Yeah. They're all dead. I mean, what? Made the word awkward.
Yeah.
So we decided, hey, we like the Hunger Games, so why not just cover a song from it? So this is The Hanging Tree.
Are you coming to the tree? They strung up a man, they say who murdered three. Strange things did happen here, no stranger would it be if we met at midnight in the hanging tree. Are you coming to the tree where the dead man called out for his love to flee? Strange things did happen here, no stranger would it be if we met at midnight in the hanging tree. Are you coming to the tree where I told you to run so we'd both be free?
where the dead men called out for his love to flee. Strange things did happen here, no stranger would it be if we met at midnight in the hanging tree.
It's coming! I like your journey when you're watching this series.
So this next song we have for you is called Cold, and we actually shot a music video for it. So those of you on YouTube right now, once our show is done, you can actually go watch the music video, or you can like sync up the music video while we're playing. That'd be kind of cool.
I don't know if you can do that.
I don't know either.
I don't think
but,
so.
But yeah, anyway.
Don't do that. Because you'll probably exit out because it's 32.
But yeah, so we went to Colorado and filmed it. There we go.
Yeah.
And it was an awesome experience. So this song,
yeah, I loved it.
It's called Cold. So I hope you enjoy it.
Joni wants to be part of this.
Like 5 days ago.
Not even like we actually hadn't really practiced. in a while of this set. So we were running through that song and we just literally forgot all of the words. Like, yeah. I forgot the words, he forgot the words, we forgot the words to the same part. We literally were singing the bridge and we were like,
what are the words?
What are the words?
We had to look it up on our website.
It was not the time. By the way, our lyrics are on our website if you know that.
Yeah, so anyway.
We're gonna take it a little coffee right now.
Yeah, so this concert is called the Welcome Back Summer Concert, right? So,
because it's a little warm right now.
It's getting a little warmer.
It's a little warm.
For those of you in the East and like Midwest.
Oh, I should keep talking.
Yeah, like further, like I'm thinking of a map, so that way for you guys. It's a little hot, getting more humid and whatnot. So, especially for those of you out there, since we're in California, I want you guys to imagine yourselves on a beach. That's the waves. Just like sipping a cocktail or something, and just just imagine yourselves on a beach and welcome in summer with us. So this is called Last Out at Sea. It's pretty good. Yeah. You should go check it out. We like it, so. All right.
that so, was a surprise.
That was
just surprise. In case there was confusion.
So our next song, slow it back down. This is our kind of last slower, really slow song.
Really slow.
But this song, I'll go ahead and give you some insight on it. I actually wrote maybe like 2.5-3 years ago. And it was one of those moments that literally everybody feels on the face of the planet of just like, I was in a kind of bad place, and so I don't want to be in this bad place anymore. I just want to be free of it. And just kind of like self-loathing, which, you know, I mainly wrote this song as a self-expression, but also for anybody in here or out there that kind of feels this way. You know, it's for you to realize there's other people that feel this way. They feel exactly like this. So, anyway.
Yep.
The song's called Tooth and Claw.
Tooth and Claw.
Yeah.
future is ready to unfold. Oh, nature is ready to unfold. Oh, nature is ready to unfold. Next song is called Renegade, and it's actually a reflection on the prodigal son story from the Bible. So, yeah. We were just thinking about it one day, and we wrote the song just as kind of a commentary on it. So, hope you enjoy.
Yeah.
new album. And we're gonna
it's
deliver.
Time for that!
It's time for the second one. As we previously mentioned, we're big nerds, and I said Jenny likes zombie apocalypse. I like zombie apocalypse too. So we wrote this song about the zombie apocalypse.
It's called Apocalypse!
Yeah, we gotta say that. Walking Dead, of course.
Yeah.
It's called Apocalypse. Big surprise. Alright, so.
We love this song, so we really hope you like it too.
It's good. Alright.
If you don't, that's okay, we'll still play it.
Yeah. Alright, so here we go.
Yeah.
So this is our last song.
I'm hungry. Dad joke.
Anyway, so again, thank you for coming out. Thank you for tuning in. We are in the wilderness.
Jesse and Jenny.
Jesse and Jenny. Jesse, I'm Jesse. You are Jenny.
Yeah.
In the wilderness.
Yeah, we have, we have merch available.
We have some merch in the back.
And but for those of you online, we have a store. Sorry, I interrupted
you. No, go ahead. Go ahead.
Yeah, it's inthewildernessband.com/store. Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, it's pretty easy.
Yeah. So feel free to check that out.
Good stuff. We will be uploading this.
Yeah, like in a few days. So
yeah,
if you missed part of it, or if you want to share it to all of your friends.
There
all
we go. If you missed it, wait.
Yeah, that's true. We'll be posting it in a few days, so feel free to check it out again.
Yeah, and you can follow us on all the social medias.
Yeah.
Instagram, Facebook, Twitter.
The twits. Yeah.
Snapchat.
All that stuff.
All
right. So.
The twits. There we go.
So yeah. All right. This song's called Cottonwood, parentheses, Back Home.
That's creepy. Let's stop doing that.
Ready?
Yeah.
I can't live alone. Down to rest by the cottonwood tree, but a warming on the last bottom.
It's streaming.